Today's Bible reading is Psalm chapter 31, verse 13 to 15. For I hear the slander of many, fear is on every side. While they take counsel together against me, they scheme to take away my life. But as for me, I trust in you, O Lord. I say, you are my God. My times are in your hand. Deliver me from the hand of my enemies and from those who persecute me. Amen.